There's the entrance to the tunnel Porgrif mentioned. We need to find his missing expedition. And clear a path, back east. Tunnel's blocked. And no sign of the missing expedition. Make it further in. Should be able to blow up that fire gleam. Someone's still alive in here.
In here. So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Couldn't escape. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
Yes. Someone did.
Good. At least I'm not alone.
Easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on. Missing expedition.
Machine's called in backup.
Thank you.
that Oswin. She said they were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers. Be able to clear that rubble with my bowcaster. There's nothing for my bowcaster to latch on to.
Get out of here quick. It looks like it lets out ahead.
A rockbreaker. I must have attacked the officer on the same passing through. Sarah must have entered the canyon on the eastern side. I better take a look. Those carts must be the supplies the second crew is supposed to bring over. Porgif said his lockbox was Porgif's lockbox. I should take it back to him. That wall looks like it came down when the rockbreaker attacked. It must have trapped the Osirim in the canyon. The rest must have run into the western tunnel. Trying to get to the other side. I should be able to blow this up to clear the debris. Hitting those blaze barrels with fire ammo should do the trick. should be clear now. We're at Porgif now.
Let's see. So, if we add all the days lost to being stuck in Camp Nowhere, and throw in some hazard pay, because no doubt the... You're back! How's that tunnel looking?
I found the rest of your crew. One of them was still alive. For a while, anyway. Turns out a rock breaker attacked them as they were making their way through.
Poor Saz. Many roads lead to Adelva's End, but that's got to be one of the worst.
Well, I took care of the rock breaker. The way's clear now.
Ha ha! I knew you could do it! And, you didn't happen to find my lockbox now, did you?
Here you go.
Spark in the dark! Is there nothing you can't do? Here, your fee as promised. Now that the threat's gone, I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I could send for another crew, get this expedition going proper-like. Ha! Onwards to the Delve!
You almost caught up with the troops.
I know you see me.
Ah!
Got something you want to hear, Red.
Heard some crazy rumors about that.
courage inspires us.
You're far. Haro's champion.
An honor, champion. I'm Nako. Have you been out to the Valley of the Fallen, by chance?
Don't think I have. Why? What's there?
My idiot little brother. The valley is a test of endurance and skill for my clan, the Lowlanders. But it's been closed for months. Commander's orders. There have been reports of strange lights off the coast, and the whole area is crawling with deadly machines. But Dax, reckless and bare-armed as he is, when in any way, never takes no for an answer. Convinced two others to go with him, too. They've been missing for days, and now Marshal Ivir has been sent in to bail them out.
Strange lights, deadly machines, and missing soldiers? Sounds like a lot, even for a marshal.
I'd go by myself, if I wasn't stuck on transport duty.
I'll find your brother, if I can. Where is this valley?
South of here, towards the coast. Look for the climbing path on the cliffs. It marks the start of the valley. And if you see my brother, knock him on his ass for making me worry.
Strange lights off the coast. Whatever it is, it can't be good. I should look into it when I'm out that way.
Hey, we're not people.
May honor call.
May the day bring you victory.
The Tanakhs welcome you.
Anything that can hit it with purge water? Looks like the wind's moving. Scarier antlers.
I see you, Jim. Like the ten before us, my clan tests their mettle against only the most formidable of machines. Now, so will you. The ten be with you.
Thank you. Thornmarsh. Quite a sight, isn't it? Never thought I'd find myself this deep in Tanakh territory.
Have you run into any trouble?
I've been keeping my head down. Had to duck into the swamps a couple of times to avoid Tanakh patrols.
Well, I'm here now. So spill it. Who is Amadis, really?
We met out in the wilds, after I was wounded on a hunt. He healed me, then helped me put a stop to a hunter-killer machine that was threatening a nearby village. At first, he thought I was just another hunter from the lodge who only cared about the biggest machine trophy. And I thought he was just a grouchy hermit living in the woods. But then he trusted me with the truth, told me how the Red Raids took everything from him. Seeing that side of him, I don't know, changed things.
You love him, don't you?
I think I might, yeah.
Then why did you part ways?
When he told me how he failed to save the woman from his past, I told him how I made peace with my father and brother's deaths. He realized he needed to do the same on his own.
Wait. When we searched that Red Raid's battlefield together, you said he'd lost someone close to him there. I thought you meant a fellow soldier.
She was. Women aren't allowed to serve in the Karja army, but Nessa disguised herself so she could. Amadis kept her secret. When he left to come out west, he promised he'd send word that he was all right, but his letter never came.
So you set out to find him.
And when we do, I'll have words for him for leading us on this wild goose chase.
Well, at least I kind of understand now. Amadis thought Nessa died on the battlefield, but when he learned that the Tanakh took prisoners back west, he kept going. So I guess now we find this prison, the Rot.
I did some scouting while I was waiting. I think I might have found the way.
Lead on, then. Do you think Nessa might still be alive?
I doubt it. Any Karja prisoners from the Red Raids would have been killed or returned home by now.
Then what's Amadis after?
I think he just needs to know.
Here, you flaming hunk of scrap.
That's him.
That fire claw's right on his heels.
He's no match for the wrong. Come on,
got you. Slana?
We've got your back.
Depth of your trap.
Talana,
You were supposed to let me know you were okay.
I was going to send the message right after I crossed into the desert with an Oseram caravan. But when it became clear that the tunnel had collapsed behind this, I figured the only thing I could do was press on. Seeing as you found a way out here, however, clearly I was wrong. I'm sorry. The last thing I wanted was to worry you.
So, you must be Amadis.
And you must be Aloy. Talon has told me a lot about you. And I guess you must know about me.
A little. We know you're headed for the Rot. But what are you hoping to find there?
A clue. Or a shred of one. Anything about Ness's fate. Maybe she died on the battlefield. Or maybe she wasted away in that prison. Either way, I have to know.
Well, we're here now. So let's head to the Rot.
I can't ask you to come with me. I feel bad enough you've come this far.
I didn't come all this way just to leave you now. We'll see this through together.
I know better than to try to talk you out of it. Come then. The Rot's not far. The Rot's along the shore, but we'll have to stick to the woods to avoid being seen.
How did you find it?
I overheard a Tanukht patrol from the nearby village talking about it. Figured it out from there.
What were you gonna do if we hadn't found you? Take it on alone?
I only need to question one guard. Figured I'd grab someone when they're by themselves.
Well, neither of us.
We're getting close. Just a little further. There it is. The Rot.
Those are Regal's rebels. They're waging civil war against the rest of the Tanakh. They must have taken over the prison.
Then they would have killed any of the guards. They were my last hope of finding out if Nessa was there.
Maybe not. There might still be some clue inside.
Even after all this time?
Aloy can see much more than you or I.
Then let's do it. Any scrap of hope is better than nothing.
We'll have to find another way in. The front gate looks impenetrable.
And there's no way we're scaling those walls.
You two stay here. I'll see if I can find another way in and get that gate open. I should check around the sides. Might be a way in from the water.
We'll wait here until you get the gate open.
It'll connect. Gotta get to the main gate to let Talana and Amadis in.
What's the word? Stay alert, soldier.
Vigilance is our armor.
Yeah, I heard
you. Trying to creep up on me?
Outlander!
person.
Outlanders.
That device is gonna call a machine. I think that's the end of it.
Do that?
Here. Door's locked, but that last rebel had a key on it.
freed by Karja. Have we not been humiliated enough?
It's not their fault you were locked up in your own prison.
I'm looking for information about a Karja soldier. She might have been a prisoner here 5 years back. Her name was Nessa.
The Karja Nessa was here. I killed her myself.
Nessa.
I'll handle this. Go secure the grounds.
It's you, isn't it? Nessa, how?
It's why? Rataka.
Let me get this straight. You were Nessa. You were brought here as a prisoner during the Red Raids and then became Tanakh?
The Karja forbid women from military service. I lived my life pretending, ashamed of who I really was. But the Tanakh measure a soldier only by their strength and resolve. So I took my place among them.
Nessa, Rataka, I've mourned you for 5 years. Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I had a new life. I wasn't going back. Not even for you, Amadis.
What will you do now?
You've taken back the rot. My squad will ensure it stays that way.
So this is it? After everything we've been through, this is goodbye.
It has to be. My place will always be here, and yours is back east. I'm sorry that you've suffered. You deserve better than how the last 5 years have treated you. I'll make sure you're granted safe passage out of the lowland. Consider it Nessa's final farewell.
At least now you know the truth.
Somehow it hurts worse. He must think I'm an idiot.
No, I just think you have a lot to figure out. I'll take you back east to the Sendim. After that, I don't know.
Talana, I understand. I'm sorry it came to this.
Me too. Give me an Aloy a moment.
Are you all right?
To be honest, no.
What's going to happen between you two?
I'm not sure. He clearly has a lot more feelings to sort through. And I won't be anyone's second choice. I want you to have this. For seeing this through with me. No hawk could ask for a better thrush. Or a better friend.
So, I guess this is it then. You're heading back east.
I think I'll hang around Baron Light for a while. Before returning to Meridian. If you find yourself back that way, look for me there.
I will. Safe travels, Talana. Maybe I should check in with her the next time I'm at Baron Light. Seems like she could use a shoulder to lean on.
Yeah.